Hi, I did install the app for Lexmark from Lexmark website. Mouse roll over on it. Mouse roll over on it. Yeah, so you double click on the scanner. It takes some what? Yeah, it's gonna open. So what I did, I'm gonna show you. Yeah. I'm gonna show you. So we put in some documents here, okay, in the feeder. They are ready. So then I'm gonna just have patience, wait for the scanner app to come. Yeah, once it pops up, we click scan, then it's gonna show PDF. Okay, then on PDF, we click on PDF. Then it's gonna start to scan. That's the only step where it's a little bit slow, but when it starts scanning that side, it moves really fast. So, gonna see after. Just started, you can see. Getting a lot of pages and it's so quick. Yeah, it's done that side. So it's gonna bring a pop-up here. We save. So select wherever I want to save. Double click there. Double click. Yes, to open that. Then we give the folder a name. Whatever you want to give it, you can rename that to anything we want to rename it. Okay. Remember, you can even select any PDF file or whatever, but it's already selected in PDF. It is in PDF already. Then we save. After saving, the document is there. Yeah. You can open the document. Yeah, document opened. So yeah, that's it. It was how many pages? 11 pages. Yeah, that's it. The document is 11 pages. So that's it. Is a what they call Lexmark mx711de. So yeah, that's it. Yeah. Can you please open for me?
Sure.
Yeah, no. Guys, that's it. I was doing a video for that Lexmark and I'm done with it. M711DE. So I came to the plant here in Johannesburg CBD. You can see the view and everything. So the lift is waiting for me. Mirror. Yeah. I'm gonna press zero here. Zero. Yeah, then I'm going down. I hope it was a good video, guys. You can. The reason why I came here, they installed a scanner which was not it was a third party scanner. Time came it was not scanning anymore, so they called me to come to scan it for them. To install software for them. I didn't show the type the part for installation, but we just go to Lexmark and download the drivers. They're gonna come with everything scanning and all that, you know. Well, guys, I'm done. I'm just now moving out
of the CBD, I'm going to get a place to go on ramp, then I go back. Yeah, but it's been quite a good time for me because I was just doing just a great video. See, nothing is easy here. I don't know if I can get it on ramp, but I'm gonna get it somewhere far, a bit far. Because the city is now, yeah, you can see the car is making some noise also. Please guys, if you like the video, please, if it helped you, please subscribe, like, comment. Yes, some bit of traffic here. Well, there are big potholes here. I hope I don't find any traffic cops here. It's not that easy here. Yes, good enough. I find a way to go to on ramp. But on ramp, very easy here. Yeah, guys, Lexmark is not like Ryko. It's a little bit fine, better than Ryko. So, but the boss, if it comes to software, I recommend the HP machine. HP's, they are very good in developing what softwares. So, if you want to scan, even if you're using Linux, you can scan, you can print. But other machines, most of them, they use Windows. See? Guys, I'm just taking you on a road trip, but our video is supposed to be concluded long ago. Yeah, this is Johannesburg CBD also. So it's a beautiful city. Well, guys, allow me to go. Yeah, because the driving is becoming busy now. I really thank you for watching this video and supporting us. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, like. You know, that tells YouTube that this person, he is relevant and is helping people. So guys, please subscribe, comment, and like. I hope to see you in the next video. And if you have some issues, please leave it in the comment box below.